A federal jury is now seated in a civil case against Roy Oliver. The former Balch Springs police officer was convicted of murder in the 2017 shooting death of 15-year-old Jordan Edwards as he rode away from a house party. The teen's family is now suing for wrongful death. Testimony is slated to begin in 2 weeks.